Jomine, man of honor, I am truly honored to stand next to you today, to sit next to you in front of all these people, to stand by your side as you made vows that I will support you in for the rest of your life.
These past 7 months since I've been with Matthias, it's been a difficult time for us. It's been a challenging and changing time. You have always been my best friend since we were kids. I love you so much, Niku. And I thank you for the way that you've supported me and been by my side and known me and helped me know myself. Niku, even though I now marry Matthias and he will become my best friend and he will be the one that I know best, you will always be my Buddha. I really love you. Thank you, Buddha.
Can you manage that one? So how many of you got to manage that? Three now.
It's just you don't want to waste that extra paint on your hands, you know.
And ek is so dankbaar dat jy die wêreld deur die Afrikaans taal kan sien. En ek sien uit om dit ook so te leer verstaan.
We are surrounded by such incredible people who have shaped our lives, and they are now witness to this lifelong commitment to each other. It is more than words can hold. God is such a generous father. He is so stoked right now. And I just love that he has authored it all. Jomine, your beauty has captured me. You are kind, generous, brave, and loving. I just feel so privileged to know you and to now be sharing all that I am and have with you. To know and be known truly is such a beautiful thing, and I can't wait to begin this new chapter of our story together. See you soon. You're Matthias.
Yeah.
day signifies so many days of deepening faith, of expanding hope, and of the simple everyday practices of love. We've got much to explore in this beautiful world God has gifted us all with. And I don't know where life is going to take us, but I'm just incredibly grateful with you.